Good morning, AC. It's Friday, May 20th, and I'm Alex here with Hair and Toast Setter for your morning announcements.
Come and visit the amazing artworks of AC students in the Lebanon Council on the Arts Building at 770 Cumberland Street in Lebanon. If you were unable to attend the open night on May 6th, you still have a chance to visit the exhibit on 521. The doors will be open from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m.
Attention all singers, the senior final exam open campus schedule is as follows. Friday, May 27th, English, 7:30 to 9 a.m., Science, 9:15 to 10:45 a.m. Tuesday, May 31st, Math, 7:30 to 9 a.m., and Social Studies, 9:15 to 10:45 a.m.
The elections for Class Officer and Senior High Student Council will be held today. A link to your specific ballot will be sent to your Schoology email account. You may review the ballot for upcoming Class Officer / Student Council elections. If you feel your name was missed and you turned in a ballot, please see Mr. Kreiser immediately. Voting will be open until 2:20 p.m. today.
The lunch for today is a chef's choice, and that's all you're going to know for lunch. And that's all for your announcements today, AC. Have a great weekend.
Travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world